Hi everyone, welcome back to Webtech Tutorial. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to download Edmodo mobile application for your Android. Simply keep watching the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting that subscribe button. Also press the notification bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming update from us. Open up a Play Store to begin from your Android. Once you do that, go to the search button at the top and search for Edmodo and make your search. You'll be able to see the application displayed on the next page at the very top. Tap on the app and see further information about the app, its ratings and reviews, and so much more. Tap on the install button in green to download the application right away on your Android right beneath the application, and your downloading process will begin. Edmodo is an education app which gives teachers the tools to share engaging lessons, keep parents updated, and build a vibrant classroom community. With the application installed on your Android device, you can easily get access to the app from the tip of your hands. Wait until the application downloads and installs on your Android. Soon after the application gets downloaded and is ready for use, you can see an open button popping up right beneath or right beside the app. Tap it on to launch the app open. That is how you can easily download Edmodo mobile application for your Android device free of cost in a few simple steps. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll soon be back with more tutorial videos like this. Thank you for watching.